shoulder though.
Hello!
Hello!
Sorry.
Hello. Hello.
So we were just... Have you seen the curls? Have you seen the curls? There you go, that's better.
We're still alive, as you can see. We're still alive and...
They've been in rollers for a week.
A week. I think we're nearly kicking. I think we're nearly kicking. And
alive,
we've come...
just about kicking.
We've come to the great metropolis of Affinity. Affinity, Lancashire, to the Freeport. We've got the beast in the pram. Mm.
The beast behind.
Barked up, we... So we're going to go and see if we can get some trousers for T-Boy.
He has got some on. Just some new ones.
just to clarify, he's got some on. Yeah. We're going to get some trousers for T-Boy. We're going to get a gag for Muffin.
Yeah.
And what do you want?
I'm sure you'll find something. Some hard, dangerous
a
sausage.
A brain for Kevin. Yeah. It's lovely. So we thought we'd take you with us. So if you're new in these parts, don't forget, make sure that you've subscribed. Make sure that you've subscribed and hit that little bell as well for notifications. Give the video a like and don't forget to tell
all your friends and
Muffin's family.
Muffin's
getting upset.
No, he's not.
So this is where the garden centre's going. I'm not quite sure exactly what they're doing. I think it's sort of at the back of that fence, but I will be finding out in due course, so I'll keep you posted. I will keep you posted. And that's Fleetwood Town Centre in that direction. So that's Asda. That's Asda. And this is Trouble Times 2. There you go. Blooming marvellous. It's going to be blooming marvellous. At Affinity Lancashire. It is somewhere over there. Over that fence, I reckon. But we'll have a look from the other side. Just see through that open gate there. I can see plants.
You go for me.
Look at this, honestly. Smile! Smile! Oh, don't you look cute? Now I'm doing my stick my nose up to the glass job. So that fence that you can see straight through the doors at the back is over to the car park where I was looking before, and they've got the shop all kitted up. Look, this is through the glass because it might be a bit reflecty. It's all locked up, there's nobody working yet, but it's quite a big shop. It's quite a big shop, there's quite a lot of stuff in it, and there's a cafe as well. So I'm impressed with that. Very impressive. Katie's has got both of these units now, so that's next on my hit list of places to go. I'm going to be going there to try some cake.
Some cake.
What do you think, Muffin?
Woof!
I like cake.
Woof.
Things happening, it's a queue. And then when there's a queue, what do people do, T-Boy, when there's a queue?
Wait.
Don't know.
People, when people see a queue, they always go and stand in the end of it, don't they?
Shall we?
No.
Never have done in my life.
Oh, it's hawks and owls.
Birds.
Usually either down there or around there. That's so they've lovely. Obviously come into a different place today. Wow. Oh, they're nice. Oh, that's not good. I've got my thing in right in the middle of it. It's
Lancashire hawks
and owls. They're definitely hawks.
They're definitely.
Oh, they're cute, aren't they? They're little sweeties.
I've seen them.
They're definitely hawks and they're definitely owls. Mm. Got the thinking. Oh, here he comes. He's got a big one here. Big hairy sock. You see, if I'd have read Visit Falcos this morning, I'd have known that they were here. Because it is actually on my website, which is probably why a lot of these people are all stood here looking at them.
You're too busy doing it to be
exactly.
Looking.
There's a pause of this one.
Exactly. So the children are all playing on the playground, and I'm homing in on the ice cream van, which is very naughty, and I've had my own body weight in sugar and junk this week, but I think it might just have to be done because it's the first time we've been out in summer. It's the first time we've been out in summer. And this is the marina, isn't it? Lovely. We always come for a walk to this end and have a sit down and recover from walking to this end. And then we go and do our shopping. And we shop our way back to the door. Are you feeling at Daddy's bottom?
Eh?
Are you feeling at Daddy's bottom?
Not yet.
Not yet, but you're going to do it.
Oh,
blue ice cream. Now then, that's a thing, isn't it? So I've just about licked some red off mine and T-Boys is just about gone.
I'm pissing myself.
And he's got to be different. He's got to have a tub. And yes. Muffin. Muffin is waiting for anything that anybody's going to give him and making quite a lot of noise about it. So we're going to enjoy this. Oh, I'm going to enjoy this. Did you enjoy that?
Yeah, lovely.
I think I've just got raspberry sauce down my face.
Secret bit of filming. Here we have tea boy. A tea girl. No, sorry. Mrs. Bunny Rabbit. He's going to stick his tongue out any minute. You watch. You watch any minute.
I haven't given you written consent to do this.
Oh, sorry. I'll pan away then. I'll pan to you then. The boot's on the other foot.
Just having a little bit of the kittens because I thought I'd put my GoPro down in Craig Hopper's while T-Boy was buying his super short trousers, but I hadn't. Phew. It was under there.
Hiding.
So T-Boy's bought a bungee rope to fasten the top of the the pram up and then we can stack all our shopping. It's the only reason we have a pram for Muffet, so that we can carry all our shopping. No, it's not, seriously, if anybody's wondering, he has actually got a very bad leg, haven't you, Muffin?
Haven't you?
Haven't you, Muffin?
I've got a bad leg.
Right, come on, we'll go at works now, because we like works. We like going in here. It's full of all kinds of nice stuff and pigs and chickens. So we've got a wool. Have you seen this wool? It's very good. Really big balls of wool. Very, very nice colours. That's a nice colour. That's very neat, that. So what are you buying me then, T-Boy?
Ooh, I don't know, really.
You don't know?
What you fancy?
You don't know. So Cadbury's have moved. T-Boy's going looking for some surfing gear, I think. They've got a skateboard here, T-Boy. Skateboard. What do you reckon? You just imagine me dead on a skateboard?
Just make sure I'm in well. Let them grow it to us. You know
those? Jane the 34. Well, we're back at the car. Oh, I think we're shattered.
I'm ready for my tea.
Shattered we are. We've walked miles.
Yeah.
So now we've got away from all the park music playing songs that we all recognise. We're going to show you what we've bought.
Oh, wow, aren't we?
We are. And Muffins.
What?
Muffins got custody of all the bags and all the shopping. So he's the one with all the stuff. So we've got some stuff, haven't we?
Yes.
All of a suitable size to fit me. So I've got a cardigan. Come on, Kevin. Come on, Derek, you'll do it.
Yes, Derek.
Yeah,
I've got to hold bags.
You hold it up.
There you
so
are.
I've got a nice thick cardigan in a nice wide size.
Oh, you like what I've got.
To fit around my wide waist. So that's from Salt Rock.
You're the
one I've got. Which is rather nice. So that was £38.50.
Ah, much?
£38.50, which I thought was very, very reasonable. And it's a thick, furry lined one.
It's even the hood lined. Look at that.
That'd be good for summer.
Yeah, because I got in my wardrobe and I said,
yeah, put that back in there, tea boy.
Well, just pile it on. We'll pile it on muffin for a second, and then we'll fold them up when we've done.
Now you'll like this.
Oh, don't lose your seat. Until you've tried it on properly, you know it fits.
I've tried it on properly. Hold on.
Yeah,
tea
so
boy.
we had a bit of a giggling fit in the shop because.
I'll show you the back first.
You tried the medium one on.
On the back as well.
There you go. Is
that's
that not,
the back.
Is that not just Kevin?
Does that sum me up?
Does that not sum Kevin up? Not all who wander are lost.
So on the front,
there
we
you
have
go.
A nice subtle label. Go.
A subtle one on the
so
front.
So obviously, when you've gone past somebody.
So when he's wandering, when he's got that on and he's wandering.
When they walk past and they think, what an idiot, and then they look back at you and think, yeah, I agree to
it. Dear boy!
Put it on the...
Yeah, put it on the receptacle.
Next. Right. Now that's just a shame.
Now this, it's just a shame. It's just a shame you didn't see him trying these on. Oh, talk about laugh.
Now them growing to us. You know
those. Trying the 34.
Am I allowed to say what size?
Yeah, you're allowed to say what size.
I tried a 32 on, and this bit here.
Do you mean fat bit?
It went like that. So I says, I think I need a 34. So there.
And he said he looked like Peggy's bat.
So I went in changing rooms, and then walked out and had me. My nice socks on.
And his white legs.
And my white legs.
And he stood with feet, quarter to 3 feet, like that, weren't you? Like that,
what's
he went.
What the socks that Peggy got me?
Argyle
socks, Ed.
Yeah,
Argyle
yeah he's
socks
got Peggy's Argyle socks on. He says, I feel like that bat that Peggy gave us on Brewer 2.
Oh, yeah, well, you squeeze
that when
it,
you squeeze it, and it all comes out at the top.
Right, what have we got here?
So this is my top. This
I think you ought to do this because.
Yeah, do you want me to do
yeah,
that?
Yeah, I can't.
Yeah, because it's
really
not going to look right on you, is it?
No, come on. Swap round.
So here we have
Exhibit A.
Midlinner top. So this is these are the. Never trust a child to do a man's job. This is take two. Because I gave him the camera, and what did he do? He's caught the button and turned the record off. So I've done a full. Singing and dancing production.
So we've been talking to the world.
Yes, exactly. And he's lost it. So I think we got to.
I'm sorry.
We got to tops. I was just showing you this one, wasn't it?
Yeah.
I'm showing you that one.
You see, we swapped at this point because I said that it wouldn't be a good idea if I started demonstrating dresses.
So what I was going to say to you, this is another one of those dresses that I wear ever such a lot that I normally get online from Weirdfish, but the shop's reopened today and there's an email for £10 off if you spend £50. So the bill came to £49. At that point, and I said, I am not leaving my £10 discount in the shop for the sake of the
no
point.
Way.
I'll have a free scarf. So I picked that up as well, which was £9.80. No, call it £10. So with that added on, it then came to £48.
Came
so
to less. Bargain.
You can't argue for that.
You can't.
So I think at that point we came on to Daddy's trousers.
Daddy's trousers.
That was the bit that you missed on take one. So Daddy and Kevin have both got some trousers. So Kevin got a miracle. Kevin got a miracle and actually bought a pair of trousers all on his own.
Yep.
Without having to be.
Yeah.
Told to. And he's got zipped off ones.
Ready? Zoom in.
So that he can flash his knees, which
not a pretty sight, but needs must.
So they're £20 less than you pay for them online or in a high street store.
See, I normally get hand-me-downs.
Yeah, exactly, from Keith,
my dad.
So Daddy.
Which was the
Look
reason
how
we
tall
came.
He is.
Which
Six
was the reason we came this afternoon.
6 foot two.
He's a very, very big lad.
Some trousers. So he picked a pair of these up in a very wide size, I might add. As wide as my shoulders. It's good you had to stick that. If they're as wide as my shoulders, they'll fit you. And then picked a pair up in short.
Picked up short.
6 foot two short. So we still not fit you.
So we decided that we're going to get down with kids and put his Calvin Klein boxer shorts on.
We were quite looking forward to the idea of him coming out of the changing room with them pulled up to here.
Yeah.
And then his knees.
Showing. Oh, his knees showing.
His knees showing.
Oh.
That could wear me. Right, socks.
That would have gone viral.
It would, absolutely. But the Craig Hopper shop is a lot cheaper than high street stuff. So last but not least...
No. Shorts. Do you want to do it with shorts first?
Or? Shorts?
Did we do the shorts?
Shorts.
We've not done shorts.
You did shorts because you were talking about Peggy's bat.
Oh, I've ruined it again.
You've ruined it again. It's rubbish.
Edit.
You won't give him a job, would you, on BBC?
I'm sorry.
So then.
I can't film, can't edit, can't produce.
Can't think.
There's an advert in the paper this morning for a television.
Is there?
Yeah, for somewhere in deepest Russia.
Don't you like me?
Anyway, going back to
must be able to drive a tank.
These
tank top.
These are 30 quid, if not more, in Blackpool. And I keep looking at him and thinking he's too much for the dress.
You've said that once. Oh, that one.
I've said it once. We're on day one, but you lost.
Oh yeah, I weren't recording.
These ladies and gents, if you want one, are £14. Special purchase.
Bargain.
From Next at Affinity.
Very
highly
nice.
Highly recommend.
Very nice.
And that is definitely a good buy.
Goodbye.
So I didn't buy one, I didn't buy
see
two.
See you later.
Three. Just a minute.
Oh, goodbye.
I got a yellow one, because I like yellow.
That's lovely, that.
It's nice.
Miss Piggy.
Mm. Yeah.
Yeah.
I think might need to stand back just a little bit if I'm going to be picky about my filming. I don't want to be blamed for poor production.
And a blue one, because I like a bit of blue. I wear a lot of blue. So there you go. So I'm expecting sunshine, given the fact that most of us in my wardrobe doesn't fit.
And I'm studying just like a normal man.
Yeah. And
where's the bench?
T-boy's holding onto the bags. So now we've had a lovely day, we've had an ice cream,
Round his trousers.
Put your arm round his very, very wide waist. That's better.
That's better. We've had a lovely afternoon out.
Yeah.
And now we're going to go home and we're going to collapse onto the settee.
And you had a very nice selfie, didn't you?
And we're going to have our tea, aren't we?
Yes, we are.
So, don't forget, make sure that you've subscribed, make sure that you've hit the little bell for notifications and giving it a thumbs up.
Yeah. Share the hell out of it.
Yeah.
And we'll be back again.
We'll be back very shortly.
Yes, we'll be back again. We're going on a jaunt this week if the sun stops out.
If it stops like
this. More to come.
That'll be interesting. We might take you with us.
So, we'll be creative now.
What?
Creative end, shall I? Shall I zoom? Hehehehe